Did you know the first ever car made was developed in Germany in the late 19th century by Karl Benz? It was called the Benz Patent-Motorwagen and could reach a top speed of 16 km per hour. Benz is often credited as the inventor of modern cars.